before TMS, I was so low. I was clinging on to the last sliver of hope I had that I could find a life worth living. And being able to get TMS, gave me that life. I can say that with confidence. I would not be here without it. Session 15 is when I started to notice just a gradual lifting of the depression. I like to describe it when I'm falling into a deeper depression. I feel like I'm drowning, and no matter what I do, I just can't move towards the surface, and I just keep getting pulled down. And so after the 15th session and then continuing on to the 36th session, I began to slowly just feel like I was getting closer and closer to the surface. Until I finally could reach it. The difference with getting TMS and a more targeted approach with this MRI technology definitely gave me a little more confidence in it. Coming in and having the technician calibrate you to the machine, and you could see the image of your brain on the screen while you're being calibrated, gave me a lot of confidence that it was hitting the exact marker that we wanted it to hit. So TMS really just gave me my life back. Gave me hope for a future and gave me the ability to be able to go back to school, get 2 degrees, start a career, and reconnect with old friends and family that I had lost touch with. I would recommend TMS to anybody and everybody. I think even if you have slight depression, slight anxiety, and you have the time and ability to do it, I would recommend it to everybody. I had zero side effects. The other people I've known who've had TMS have had zero side effects, and frankly, only results.